Oh, finally.
Hiya, baby.
Oh, I should pick a much better card than this to do this in. We're gonna do. It's gonna go to the carmobile. I'm dumb. All right. Is there like a cop walking around here, but oh, what the? Alright. Basically, we're gonna go to strip. I think we all know that's where she likes to go. Tino, strip down. Let's go to this winery right here. Oh, I guess the same exact place as before.
You idiot.
Man, get your man, get your oh, they take all the plate. Yeah, we gotta bring it home. He usually says something, but like, I don't know why. It's probably because the cops are really honest. It's probably why. That's not saying anything now, but I guess the game assumes that we already know. Wait, what? Okay, I actually don't even know what's going on at this point. If the game was to do this to me, I guess. Nice insult. Let's take it to the burger place because if the game was. If the game wants to do me like this, then I don't think I can even enter anywhere. But what's actually going on right now? I think the game's like actually broken. I think I literally just broke the game. Cause there's literally no way. I literally just broke the game. What if...
TJ, you're making me nervous!
This is so weird. Like, I literally broke the game. Let's see how fast this thing can go with the knife. Just hey, we low key flying down here. I just like blew her up or something. Well, I can actually enter my house. Oh, okay. She's entered the house, okay. Cause I literally just broke the game. No, like I can't enter any food places or anything. This is commit mass murder out here. Got him.
Watch out, TJ! I don't want to get in trouble. You're scaring me, CJ.
Just Sorry, but you are dead. You are dead. Bro, what? I literally just broke the game.